Hello and welcome. Today in this video I am going to share one of the best and watermark free video editor for you. It's called VlogView, and with this video editor you can easily create beautiful vlogs or videos for your YouTube channel or for social media accounts such as TikTok or Instagram. The advantage of this video editor is that right now it is completely free. You don't need to pay for pro version, and you can also remove watermark by watching an ad for a few seconds. Now let's edit this video. Before editing a video, let me show you some settings. If you click on this sign, you will see this help or tutorials. So you can see how to trim video and how to add or merge videos and add different effects to your videos. It's very simple and easy to use video editor. Now you can view all your drafts or previous work, or you can also select your new video. Now here you can see we have different videos, so you just need to select a video that you want to edit. Let's try this one, and you will have to confirm the screen scale. Now if you are going to create video for Instagram, you might want to use 1:1 or 4:5 aspect ratio. If you are going to publish your video on YouTube, then you need to select 16:9, or if you are going to publish video on TikTok, you need to select 9:16 aspect ratio. So I'm going to select 16:9 for YouTube. Let's click confirm, and now you can see video has been edited. I don't want to edit give feedback right now, that's why I have just this click cancel. Now let's view some settings. If you want to remove this watermark, you can see this vlog view. Simply tap X symbol, and you can see watch ad to remove a watermark for free. Now tap free remove, and you will just watch an ad. Currently I don't have internet connection, so that's why it didn't display any ad. Now if you want to trim your video, simply move your video and tap on this scissor icon, and you can see we have successfully split this video in two parts. Now select any part and you have all options. You can rotate video, you can change speed, you can copy a clip.
Download the app. There are so many cute girls wanting to chat and date here. This is what you're waiting for. Download the app today.
Okay. And now we have reverse option, flip and mirror. After adding all these features, you can go back. Let's go back, and now you can also add more clips to your timeline. And then we have filters option, so you can apply filters. So it's very simple and easy to use all these filters. You can also change transitions. Here you can see transition. When you tap on this transition option, we have different transitions. You can see all these transitions. So let's play this video again. So you will see this transition. You can also add music to your video. You can select online music. So if you are connected to internet, you will see featured selection, featured music, and then you can also go to downloaded page to view all your downloaded music. You can also choose music from your device. Then we have sticker option, so you can add these different type of cool stickers to your videos. You can also change size of these stickers, or you can move them anywhere you like. You can also change their duration very easily. After adding all these stickers, you can add text to your video. So I'm going to add name of my channel, tap OK, and now I can change size of this text. Then if I tap edit, I can see the different effects. Then we have color option, so we can choose color for our text. Then we can also choose fonts. So you can see we have different fonts available. It's very simple and easy to choose any font of your choice. You can also change size or duration of this text effect. Then you can also add more effects. You can see we have some new Christmas effects and many other effects. So to add an effect, simply just tap on any effect and you can also change background for your video. You can choose a color if you like, or you can choose from these cool background effects, or you can choose blur. Once you have done editing, you can click save button, and now you have option to export your video in different formats. So you can, if you want to publish videos on YouTube, you should export your video in full HD 1080p. Now click export button, and it will take some time to export your video. It depends on the length of your video. If your video is lengthy, it will take some time. So this is how you can use this a cool free video editor. The advantage of this video editor is that it doesn't have any watermark, and you can create a beautiful website, a beautiful videos very easily using this video editor for Android, and it is completely free. Thank you very much for watching this video, and please consider subscribing our channel for more Android related videos.